Good evening, family. Good evening. If you can hear me loud and clear, put a one in the chat so I know that our audio is good to go. So if you can hear me loud and clear, let me see some ones come through the chat so I know that you are good to go. There we go. Okay, good, good, good. So everybody can hear me. So we are good to go. So I'd like to welcome each and last one of you to our Friday recap call. This is where we come at the end of the week together on a Friday to go over all our, let's say, accolades for the week that we cover, all the classes that we cover, and just to give you a little snippet, just in case you happen to miss a class, we're going over everything tonight for you, okay? For those of you who do not know me, my name is Makeisha Styles, also known as Keish, also to your executive administrator, and I have the pleasure of being one of your co-hosts for this evening, okay? Because I have the pleasure of being with two other co-hosts. So you get double, you get, well, triple, it's three of us, right? So you get triple tonight while our CEO, Mr. Keel Bay, is out on his vacation, which is well-deserved with his family. But don't worry, we're gonna take care of you awesomely, okay? Hopefully that's the word, awesomely, all right? So the first thing I want to, of course, do is go ahead and welcome all of our new society members, okay? So go ahead and put some welcomes in the chat, and I'm gonna share my screen. You know, I love flyers. I'm gonna share my screen here. You should see it in a few moments. There we go. All right, now we're good to go. So put some, keep the welcomes coming, keep the welcome, keep some hugs coming so we can let our new citizens know that we are excited they are here with us. The first one up is Mr. Luther Reginald. I'm not gonna mess up your last name, so I'm gonna keep, I think I saw on your account you like to be called Reggie. So welcome, Reggie, to our society. So welcome, welcome, welcome. Next up, we have Miss Natasha Jordan. Welcome, welcome, welcome. The welcome should still be coming through the chat because we got to welcome each one of them personally, okay? So welcome, Natasha. Next up, we have Mr. Bill. Welcome to our society. We are excited to have you here. And then, of course, we have Darian Vaughn. So welcome, welcome, welcome to our Hidden Wealth Society. We're excited that each and last one of you had decided to lock arms to our Hidden Wealth Society, and I promise you, you will not be disappointed, okay? So next thing I want to go ahead and go over as we welcome each and last one of our guests is I want to bring up someone, okay? And as I bring up this person, I want you to put some dollar signs in the chat, okay? Because this person knows money. So put dollar signs in the chat, because who I'm about to bring to the line is our phenomenal CFO, okay? If you're on the line, most of you, I think I see them, let me scroll the chat. Some of you have already been sent out your referral payments, okay? And she's on time with it, all right? When it comes to the pricing point that we're at, when you lock arms Hidden Wealth Society, guess who decided that? Yes, our CFO, and that is phenomenal. So keep dropping those dollar signs. And I wanna go ahead and bring to the line our phenomenal, our awesome CFO, Miss Dawn. Are you on the line, ma'am?
I am, I am, I am. Can you hear me loud and clear?
Loud and clear.
Yes, ma'am, I do have to give it back to you, Keish. Miss Keish, you are absolutely amazing at what you do. You're the hardest working woman in Hidden Wealth Society. And I'm in Hidden Wealth Society, and you are the hardest working woman in Hidden Wealth Society. And I appreciate everything you do, everything you do. I do want to welcome all of our new citizens to Hidden Wealth Society. It's been an absolute pleasure for me to be your CFO for these months that we have been doing this. And I won't be long. I have a few updates. Our guest presentations, they will be on Wednesdays. Wednesday, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Get your guests on the line. You can register your guests at admin@hiddenwealthsociety.com so you can secure the spots. And we will definitely get your friends on the line for that. For the presentation call. Let's see here. Next, our Hidden Wealth Society trading journals are available in the back office. Pre-order your Hidden Wealth Society trading journal. They are $14.95, and that includes your shipping. So get your pre-orders today. They are flying off the shelves. Get yours before they run out, because they are running out. And we just put it on the line. All right. One more thing I have is our new phone number. Our new phone number for Hidden Wealth Society. We have live assistance Monday through Friday between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And that number is 833-472-6263. And you can also email admin@hiddenwealthsociety.com. And what I'm going to do right now is bring up a person that I have a tremendous amount of respect for. He is all about the legal, all about everything COO. Doc. We call him Doc, but I call him Dr. Parker. Dr. Parker, are you on the line?
Yes, ma'am, Ms. Dunn. I am here. How are you?
I am absolutely amazing. Happy Friday.
Happy Friday to you. Happy Friday. I'm just going to come on video here for a minute. How are you, Ms. Dunn?
Better than amazing, living life twice, any better. I need a twin, something like that.
Well, beautiful, beautiful. Well, thank you so much, Ms. Dunn. And I know you said that Keisha's the hottest working woman in Hidden Wealth. But I must say that you guys got to co-share that title because you really work hard. But I do appreciate what both of you do, and you do such an amazing job. You make my job much easier on the operations side. And of course, you know, big shout out to our CEO, Mr. Bay, down there having himself a beautiful vacation with his family. And it's so well deserved. And I'm so happy he getting the chance to spend this time. But just to you citizens, it's so wonderful to have this opportunity to be with you again. It's always a pleasure to have a moment to speak with you all. And I know there's some storms going on out there in certain parts of the country, as well as some major heat waves that's going on. So I pray that you and all your families are safe and that, you know, all are working well for you. And just remember, these storms can just come up out of nowhere. So keep an eye on your news if you're in one of those areas where these storms are rising. But anyhow, let me get to the reason I'm here, because I don't want to take up too much of your Friday afternoon. So first, I just want to do a recap of what we did this week quite briefly. And first, let's talk a little bit about Mock-Up Mondays. And as you know, Mock-Up Mondays is when our CEO, Mr. Bay, comes on and actually go over the different pairs and mock them up. And I want to encourage you all to continue to come to that class, because there you get to see him actually chart up or mock up in the entry points. You get to see reports, supports, and resistance, and it's just an amazing class. So, and then also, I know you can't take all the trades that they give you those nights, but run some of them in your demo accounts, please. You have the demos accounts. Practice, practice, practice. I know Mr. Bay and Ms. Dunn say at least win 7 out of 10 trades before you do any live trading. But even beyond that, continue to practice in your demo account, especially on Mock-Up Mondays, because that's an excellent time for you to practice supports and resistance and entry points. Okay, and then next, we had the leadership coaching, where Mr. Greer went over the principles of leadership. And I'm going to encourage you all to continue to come to those classes, because you're paying for them. And we're trying to provide you with the best material that we possibly can. And so I want to encourage you all to continue to come to the classes. And even if you can't come to them when they're live, because we understand that sometimes scheduling may get in the way of you being able to come to all the live classes, but go into the archives and listen to as much as you can, as often as you can, so that at least you get your money worth. And then also there's some jewels in what's being taught. And then now we have the New York live trading sessions. And this week we was three for one. But I want to reiterate something that I hear our CFO say quite frequently. Don't let a winning trade go bad. Repeat that. Don't let a winning trade go bad. It's okay to take TP1. Or let's say if it gets to TP1 and it keep going, at least move your stop loss up to TP1 and capture those in case the market reverses. And so forth. If it blows through TP2, keep riding. Move your stop loss. 3, keep riding. If it just keep going until your cup runneth over, keep riding, but keep moving that stop loss up. Don't let that winning trade go bad. And I know that it happened to some of you. It happened to me before. So let's be cognizant of what Ms. Dunn is trying to iterate. Don't let a winning trade go bad. 3 pips is better than none. Okay, so this week we were 3-1, but also I just want to say No one is 100%. Not even Buffett people get 100%. But understand this. The law of averages is on our side. We're going to get a lot more winners than we're going to have L's. So just hang in there. If you took an L, a lesson, you know, just look at what went wrong and we move on from that. Because again, the law of averages are on our side. So, and then next is the social media branding with Mr. Harden. We are looking at the timing to see if we can make it a little bit more convenient, because I know a lot of you would love to go to that class, but it's at 10 in the Eastern time. And that may conflict with some of you. Some of you may be, you know, a little bed heavy around 10 o'clock. But anyhow, I know we have been talking about maybe trying to do something a little different to make it as convenient as we possibly can, but also, you know, taking in respect Mr. Harden's schedule, because as you most of you know, he welcomed a new one into the family. So we all had to be, you know, understand that took precedence over the last few weeks. But we're certainly looking at something so that more of you can attend that class. But again, we do have the archives available for those of you who cannot come to the lives, because we do understand that scheduling sometimes can be a conflict. Okay, and then next, we have our win. No. Let me get that right. Mr. Bay. Now, Mr. Bay came on Wednesday because Mr. Brita had an emergency, and emergencies happened, so she couldn't come on. So Mr. Bay, being the CEO here, he jumped on at a moment's notice, and he did a class called Being in a Place of Upright. And he did that on a moment's notice. So thank you, Mr. Bay, for keeping the ship upright in this case. So yeah, you did an excellent job, and the class had rave reviews. So again, thank you for being the CEO that you are and making sure that things are always running smoothly. And then we have our Win Wednesday. And thank you, Ms. Stiles. She put the results up, so I don't even have to look down at my paper to read it. So we had a total of 10 trades that was analyzed. And those are the ones on Markup Monday that I said, you know, we're not asking you to put that in a trades in your live account. Please don't do that. But practice in that demo account as you see Mr. Bay be marking up the charts. At least put some of those trades into your demo. And I'm not saying that you aren't, but if you are not, please consider doing that. So we had a total of 10 trades that was analyzed, and two of the trades are still pending. No L's. and we had 8 wins. And that was a total of 2,987 pips. Now, hopefully some of you got some of those pips. If not, that's put in your demo. Like I said, use that demo account. That's why it's there. And practice helps make perfect. So, and then finally was our trauma. And you all got a double dose of trauma. So that was excellent. And I do appreciate Mr. Brita availing herself to do an affiliate class, actually, and to do 2 hours. And she stayed in there and kept the energy up high. And so thank you so much, Mr. Brita, for always being there for our citizens and making the team stronger. And at this point, I think I've talked enough, right? So back to you, Mrs. Stiles.
Gratitude, Dr. Parker. Go ahead and put some strong arms in the chat for Doc, because you know why? He's very humble, right? But this man, I'm telling you, he got, when you talk about experience, when you talk about the certifications, degrees to go along with them, that is Dr. Parker, okay? So go ahead and put some strong arms in the chat. But yes, keep them coming, keep them strong arms coming, because you have an amazing team before your eyes. And our CEO, Mr. Kiel Bay, is always ensuring that everyone who comes before you has the experience, has a certification, has the degrees to be able to teach our hidden wealth society. So thank you, Doc, right? Thank you, thank you, thank you. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna share my screen, okay? I was trying to get it ready for y'all. There we go. When you're able to see my screen, put a "I see it" in the chat so I know that you can see it, okay? Make it a little bigger. I'll make sure y'all can see it. All right, let me bring my, I kind of lost my chat there, but I clicked on the other phone. Okay, so somebody see it, so we're good to go. And let me move one more thing out the way. I'm very particular about what my screen is set up here so I can see. There we go. All right, so especially for all of our new members, If you haven't got a chance to log in yet, it is okay. Make sure you do so after the call though, okay? So what I wanna do is briefly go over a few things, just a few main things I want you all to know when you log into your back office, all right? The first thing, of course, as Doc just spoke about, is our training center, okay? So when it comes to especially our new members, even our OGs on the line, just make sure you know that this is the fundamentals of every single thing. So before you even hop onto a live class, like, I don't know anything about Forex, I don't know how to trade, I don't know about PIPs, anything like that, go through the training center first. It's gonna help you a lot, tremendously, before you hop onto the live classes. So your training center, once you log in, you're gonna just click on start training. Once you click on start training, you're gonna see all your courses. And if you don't know it yet, of course, up here, it'll be our live classes. So anytime you wanna know, okay, when's the live class, what's the passcode? I'm not gonna click on it now because sometimes we upload the recap videos to YouTube, so I'm not gonna click on it. But this is where you'll find your passcodes, anything like that when it comes to going to our live classes. Next thing, this is a very important one right here, how to navigate the platform. So I'm gonna briefly go over right now, but just know that right here is a detailed video to walk you through every single thing, okay? And remember, this is inside the training center. Now, before you hop onto any live class, especially when it comes to Forex, go through your Forex education first, okay? It's phenomenal information right here, and it will definitely give you a head start when you go into the live classes. When it comes to our step-by-step tutorial videos, if you wanna know how to place a trade, how to open up your demo account, how to navigate through TradingView, MetaTrader 4 basics, when it comes to fund your live account after, you heard Doc say it, right? You hear our CEO, Mr. Kilbay, say it, after you've already succeeded in those 7 out of 10 trades and you wanna fund your live account, we have a video right here walking you through it. And of course, you heard Ms. Dunn mention, we do have a actual help desk for you all, for our Hidden Wealth Society members, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern time. Call that number, we'll hop on Zoom with you and walk you through everything as well, okay? So let's go back. The next thing on your training center, go back a little further, is you're gonna see all your courses. So money management, trauma counseling, when we spoke about, we had our social media branding, you have the course right here, and this is where every single thing is archived, okay? Whether it's our back to the basics classes, especially for our new members, we have that right here in a separate tab for you all, but everything is recorded. Even this call we're on right now, it'll be posted under, probably like 20 minutes after the call finish, right under specialty calls, okay? You can also get your trading journals from down here too. So you have your trading journals, your one-on-one coaching sessions, everything right there, okay? Back onto the main page. All right, is everybody vibing with me? Everybody's understanding so far? If you're understanding so far, just put a thumbs up if you're understanding so far. The next thing, over on your main page, anytime you wanna know any emails that came out, just hover down right here. Any email that we send out will be right here, okay? There's a class going on. What you're gonna see is gonna say live classes. You click on it, it's gonna bring you straight to it. Right, and of course, you have our different tabs up here. The Hidden Wealth Society Journal is up here as well. You can click on the pre-order button, take you right over to it. The next thing, we're gonna come over to the file vault. So especially for our new members, and of course too for our Hidden Wealth Society citizens, on the file vault is where you're gonna find your new member checklist, any Forex tools, the Candlestick Bible, when it comes to money management tools, which you're going through the course, you're gonna see all of that in here, and we're constantly adding to it. So feel free to check through it at least once a week to see what type of new content we've added to us. So all your resources, in case you hear anything about resources mentioned inside the training center, come right back here. This is what's gonna be located, okay? The next thing, one of my favorites, is the report card, all right? So once you reach out to our help desk, our support team, you're like, hey, I'm having trouble. One of the things we're gonna look at first is your report card. We wanna see, hey, have you been going through the classes, you know, before you hop on, did you go through the content first? So every single one on the line, every single body, like I have one, Ms. Dunn have one, Dr. Parker has one, everyone on the line, you have access to your report card, and we're definitely gonna look at your report card before we start answering questions, just to make sure you actually went through what you're paying for, okay? Does everybody understand that? If so, put another thumbs up so I can make sure you all understand that. The last thing I want to cover is our community. If you have not yet got into the community, all you want to do right here, it says community, but also to up here at the top, just come over here, right here, you should kind of hover, it's going to say community, click on it. Once you click on it, this is where you can post your chart. So when Mr. Bay is on the line on Mondays, Wednesdays, or whenever you want to post your charts in here, And they will be coming back here, actually, you know, kind of grading your homework. Okay, so we got Miss Denise Johnson here, four-star US 30. She loves US 30. I mean, time we have a new member on here, Darren, I think he's on the line. We put your actual flyers back here along with the new member checklist and the schedule. Okay, so we like to make sure you have every single thing that you need. Okay, so that is all I'm going to cover for right now because it is a Friday evening, right? So what I want to do is I'm going to pass it right back to Dr. Parker, okay? And I'm going to leave my screen up because he is going to go over the top five on the leaderboard for this week. Doc, are you? Yeah, okay. I always have to go off of this instead of a flyer because it goes back and forth. Because when I did the spreadsheet, I think Soji was one, but now it just switched. So, Doc, the line is yours. Go over our top five.
All right. Top five. You know I'm looking forward to this. So, hey, let's go. Let's get ready. All right. Drum roll. That's my drum roll voice. And in first place and standing strong is Miss C. Allen. Yay! And coming in at a strong sucker is Miss S. Matthews. And standing at a strong 33rd is Mr. D. Hayes. And coming in fourth is Miss R. Middleton. And fifth, but certainly arm's length, is Miss L. Wright. Oh, I want to give you all a great big congratulations. Somebody's trying to win a vacation. Somebody's trying to get them a vacation. But look, you all are doing such an amazing job. You're setting a standard. And even though we come in and we try to make this, a celebratory time, but really we take this very serious because we know the amount of work that you all are putting in to be in the top five. And that doesn't take away from those of you in the top 10 or top 20, top 30. We recognize all of you are putting in the work. Somebody's going to be first and somebody's going to be sucking. That's just how life is. But that doesn't take away from the work that none of you are doing. We want to commend you all. And if anything, we can do to support you all to move at the pace that you want to move at, then let us know. If you don't feel you're moving at the pace you want to, let us know. We can try to help you because we love to call you out on Friday afternoons and put a one by your name. So back to you then, Mrs. Stiles. Or do I have some else to talk about? I think I do. Uh-oh.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, I better keep talking then. But okay, we want to talk about the back office and making sure that you all go into the back office and, you know, log into the community and engage. I mean, it's virtual. Like, it ain't like we're going to come knock at your door just because you communicate with us inside of the community. We ain't no stalkers. Are we? No, but come inside of the community, communicate with one another, get to know each other. That's why we have that community there so we can talk. Also, you can post in there any concerns or anything that you might have that you want to share within the community. We would love for you to come inside of there and just interact as often as you can. And of course, post some of the chats in there so that Mrs. Dunn and Mr. Bay can look at them and help you get better at charting. So please take advantage of the community platform. It is amazing what we can do in there when we all in there communicating. So I think with that, Ms. Stiles, that should be all that I have on my end to cover in respect of everybody's time on a beautiful Friday afternoon. Back to you.
Yes, sir. And thank you, Dr. Parker, once again. And I'm going to pass the mic right now back to our CFO, Ms. Dunn, so that she can go over some quick reminders.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All right. Quick reminders. We did send out surveys this week. They were texted and emailed. If you can fill out those surveys, it will help us make a better society for you. Purchase your ProTrader Live 2 event tickets. They're at ProTraderLive.net. They are half off. ProTraderLive.net. Get your VIP tickets by Sunday and you're in for a special treat. One-on-one coaching sessions are available with the people on the screen. one-on-one coaching sessions are available. One-on-one coaching sessions are available. Go to your back office, click on the name, schedule your one-on-one coaching session. July 27th, that's Thursday, next Thursday through Sunday, July 30th, there will be no classes on the virtual platform because we will be having ProTrader Live. So we want you there. We want you there. So therefore, you can get live and in person. It's going to be your live and in-person classes. All new members, we want you to review under your training center tab how to navigate the platform, as well as your step-by-step video tutorials. So for new members, under the training center tab, navigate how to navigate the platform and your step-by-step tutorials. All of our classes are recorded and they'll be posted under the live stream archives in our training center. Next week, Monday, we will have Back to the Basics at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for that extra training on Forex fundamentals or anything else that we need basic training on. We right now have our 5K referral race, If you can refer as many society members as possible that sign up, if you get the most, you will be placed into a drawing. Not a drawing, you will win. If you got the most, you will win. First place prize, $5,000. Second place prize, $2,500. Third place prize, $1,000. And you will also receive a $25 bonus referral for each referral that you do that joins the society. They have to become a member, and then we put you on the list to have to go into the running for the $5,000 first place prize. All right, and last but not least for me, we have our Take the Challenge with Us, July 3rd through October 26, 2023. We'll be trading in the New York session, 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We will be trading NAS 100 and grow your account. If you're disciplined enough to take one trade a day, one trade, that's it. Are you disciplined enough to follow directions? Follow the directions. Then we challenge you to grow your account to at least six figures in 65 trades. We still have time to get those accounts up. So you can start your account with at least $150 and watch it grow. www.hiddenwealthsociety.com. And that's all I have. I want everyone to have an amazing weekend. And back to you, Ms. Styles.
Thank you, Ms. Dunn. Thank you very much. Go ahead and put some hearts in the chat. For you all who are citizens, because without you all, we would not even be here, right? So what I want to do is end it. I know I can't do it as perfect as our CEO, Mr. Keel Bay, but I want to give you all your safety briefing for the evening, okay? So make sure it's weekend that you don't drink and drive, okay? If you are going to drink, make sure you hand your keys to someone, right? Drink plenty of water and just don't drink and drive. Don't get into any trouble. We definitely want to see you back here with us on Sunday for our money management class at 7 p.m. Eastern. So make sure you all are taking care of yourselves. So thank you for being here on a Friday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. Like I said, we'll see you Sunday. And in the words of our phenomenal CEO, peace, love, and freedom.